is known for being one of the poorest regions of Guatemala City. It also houses the largest dump in Guatemala. International Samaritan has partnered with schools in Zone 3 for 25 years. For the past 10 years, the students of Zone 3 have asked for one thing, a computer lab. In January of 2019, they finally got their wish with the Ave Maria Learning Center. The center, created by International Samaritan, brings personal computing to the students of Zone 3 for the first time. The inauguration ceremony was packed with local families and supporters.
Es un día muy, muy feliz para todos. Creo que estamos aquí en la presencia de Dios, porque con todo eso es Dios que nos brinda.
No va a ser una casa como cualquier otra casa, sino que siempre va a haber una acogida para todos, el amor para todos, el servicio. Les agradezco mucho de todo corazón. Gracias, International Samaritan, pero primeramente, tía, gracias, Dios mío. Gracias, Señor Jesús, por esta oportunidad y por este caminar que ha costado bastante.